Hey, what's up guys, it's me, Nether. Today I'm doing Minecraft Story Mode. I know I'm late to this. I am like, I don't know how long it's been. It's been a while since this came out. Oh, jeez. Alright, so let's get into this. So, it's taking forever to load. And looky, looky, it's got the little Minecraft box right there. Ooh, at the chest. I've played this, but I haven't actually like played all of it. I haven't played all of it. Just checking something for a minute. Can I even? I don't know if you guys are seeing this, I hope not, but yeah, I don't think you guys could see that, but okay. Ooh, look how fast they're building so fast. Almost as fast as I can build, not. Alright, let's go ahead and get going on this. Let's see. I want the deed. I want this one. I know it's a female, but I don't care. I think. Yes, I know. I don't have, like, the rest of the episodes. I need to get them. I will get them as soon as I can. Alright, so let's play The Order of the Stone. Wait, can I play this? I think so. No. No, I need to buy it first. Crap. Yeah, but don't, how many episodes is there? I can't remember how many. There is a total of 8. Yep, 8. So I don't know how much that's gonna be. So let's get started. This game series adapts to the choices you make.
Nothing built can last forever, and every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies.
Oh, really?
In all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact.
Oh.
Indeed, it is only troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Eligard, redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the Rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Sora, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Oh. I completely forgot
but when
about
one
that.
Story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands.
That's easy. I'll take the little, tiny, little zombies.
100 of them, crawling all over you.
All I need is, like, a shovel. I'm telling you, way too easy.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof, and if I get this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark. Mm-hmm. I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us?
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like... I don't know. Amateurs.
Oh, Ruben's my best friend.
My best friend.
Come on.
I thought
Come
I
on,
was
man.
Your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being a laughingstock.
Who cares what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a
crap.
Loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine. Do you hear that? Oh, no.
Whoa!
What's the matter?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in him. It is, isn't it?
Yeah. Very convincing.
The look on your faces.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear a costume.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
All right. Open up chest.
Shears. Definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep. Gabriel Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous? It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
Completely doubt that, but okay. Okay.
One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, "Hey, there goes Jesse and Reuben, winners of the Endercon building competition."
All right.
Flint and steel, not too shabby.
I think that's it. I think all we gotta do is not talk to Reuben.
Give me a dragon roar, Reuben. That'll do, Reuben. That'll do. I got this stand as a gift, but I don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday.
Yep. Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition. You guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one. The special guest at this year's Intercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa. What's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition is going to get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
I wish they were all going to be there.
Does nothing please you? You have to meet all the members of the super secret, super legendary Order of the Stone?
I wasn't saying it wasn't cool. I was just saying that would be cool.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my not source. Doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Ruben with us. We basically have no chance.
Anything can happen, Olivia.
Then why have we lost 9 of these in a row?
You can't. No, you can't look at this as a whole. The odds are refreshed each time. Maybe no one else will show up.
Now you're being realistic.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. You have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
Want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
All right, let's build the creeper.
You're going with Axel's idea?
What's wrong with my idea?
Nothing.
Cool. Oh, no.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. I think we've got everything we need.
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. Nope. Preparing is daring. Nope. That's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Oh, gosh. Punch the rock. Punch the thingy. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Wow. I haven't played this in a while.
We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers. Let's go, guys.
Name, please?
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymously.
Order of the pig.
Really?
Samantha ties to Reuben, or are you making fun of me?
Okay, order of the pig. You guys are in group five.
Don't ask me why. Order of the pig. Just like at it in the chest.
Nope.
Nothing in the chest. Nothing is in the chest. Nothing. Wait, I want to see that. Wait, go back.
Man, it's crowded.
You know what? Booth 4.
the look of this.
I don't either.
Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
Our design is better. A creeper that shoots fireworks is cooler than a fancy light.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
But we've got something they don't. Fireworks.
You should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
Ruben's not.
Could have fooled me. He looks delicious.
That sounded like a weird compliment.
You'll have to eat meat first.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do. You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Petra. How's the build going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Lucas, not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me. None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon building competition. The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet in person Gabriel the Warrior.
Oh, yay.
Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it the Warrior Whip.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that.
No one would remember that. Like that.
And everything will be fine. This year, the Order of the Pig can't lose.
Let's do it.
Building starts.
All right, let's do this shit.
Oh no! A fireworks dispenser. I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours. And now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing.
Oh man, that looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
The creeper was definitely the right way to go.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man. What? No way. It's just a bunch of dyed wool. Whoops.
Oh no! Reuben's on fire! Reuben, no! Come back!
Oh, shit.
The lava's getting closer.
I ruined the build.
Reuben's going to get lost. Gotta do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames.
You guys stay and save the build.
On it.
We've got it covered, Jesse. Be careful. We'll meet up with you at EnderCon.
Better save the machine and... Because, well, yeah. Ruben, rather save the machine than get, like, last place again. Alright. Footprints.
Pig tracks.
That's all stiff.
Ruben?
Ruben! Come back here!
Ruben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
Bitch with all the zombies! Pick up the carrot. Get the carrot. Oh, I heard
hey,
a pig.
Ruben, I got a carrot for ya. Where are you, buddy?
Where'd Ruben go? Ah, where'd he go? Oh, that's a bunch of piggies.
Ruben, are you in there?
Nope.
Roop.
Roop.
Stupid pigs.
Stupid pigs.
Ruben? No, not you guys. Pigs. All pigs but Ruben. Shut up.
All pigs but Ruben, shut up. Shrubbery. Oh. I thought it says strawberry. Yes. Okay. I can't go on the shrubbery. Okay. Let's go this way.
Ruben! It's getting scary out here.
Yeah, because the zombies are going to come out and get ya. Smoking costume.
Ruben! Ruben! Oh no. Are you in there, buddy? Oh, jeez. Please don't be toasted, Ruben.
Nope. Toasty, Ruben. No. Stomp out so it doesn't get any more damage. I mean, it's beyond repair anyway, so... Have to make a new costume.
Can you hear me, boy?
Oh, Ruben! Where'd I hurt you? Where'd I go?
Ruben? Is that... Yeah!
That was a spider. Ho ho ho. Is that what do I think it is, or is it Reuben? Is it a baby zombie, or is it Reuben? We shall see. I think it's Reuben.
Reuben, there you are. Hey, buddy. You want a carrot? Let's get out of here, Ruben.
Uh-uh.
You're ready for some more walking.
Ruben, it's so
cute.
We've
got to go back to town if we don't want to run into...
Oh, crap, I knew it.
Ruben, run! Good.
Nope, that's a creeper. No, that is a skeleton. Run!
Get back,
baby!
Stay behind me. I've got you.
Like the heart. I love all those hearts and like there.
Ruben.
Gotta make. Oh crap. Ow. Okay, come on, what the hell? Okay, why? Okay, what the hell is going on? I'm not used to this crap. Okay, I don't get this. Okay, what the hell? Thank you, I did not die. God damn it. Okay, well, finally, damn.
Stupid wooden swords.
I know, I hate them. But I use them too. Anyway, so yeah.
I know it's bad. I'll think of something. You're going to have to make a run for it. Okay, I'll meet you back in town. Promise. Get out of here. Now!
Okay.
Get off me.
Yeah. Okay.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
Just picked up. Just picked up the string.
I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa.
Ooh.
Fresh from the nether. You're the first.
That's where I'm from.
That's insane, Petra. You could have gotten yourself killed.
Oh, I didn't mean it like
so
that.
Much.
But
I can handle myself. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
The guy you got the skull for. What's his deal?
He's kind of strange. Guess, but hey, everybody's got their thing.
And
that's true.
You never thought to ask him, hey, what's with your whole totally normal, not at all weird skull thing?
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you.
You know, you could come with me.
That's what sound. That would be
I
fun.
I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it.
I'd be honored to be your backup.
Don't have to make such a big deal out of it. I just
you could come with me. I know. I was there. It was amazing.
I'm starting to have second thoughts here.
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that
it
wooden sword of yours got busted,
you're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Why not one stick plus two diamonds?
Just grab what you need.
Ah.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here.
Of course it's mine. Just making sure.
Here we go. Just place the pieces on the table.
Stick there. Stone. Yes, I am a master crafter.
See?
I'm not
a master.
I'm not a master crafter, but I am pretty good at crafting. without the recipe.
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up. I can't believe it. We won. Axel was right. Everyone loves a creeper. Good for you, Jesse. It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots, anyway? You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him. Just in case.
Yeah.
He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around. No matter what you might think of him personally. Yeah,
that's true.
You might be right. I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him. We don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra. How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but deadly. Come on, let's hurry. Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool? Remember what we were like before we were cool? Some of us will never be cool. Ha ha.
Oh, okay.
This doesn't look good.
You're gonna have to jump.
Well, there's only one way off this bridge.
Two, if you wanna,
Whatever we do it together.
Let's fight.
The only way
Let's fight. Let's do it. Let us fight to the end.
I don't wanna die.
Oh crap. Oh, sweet. Just casually falling till Creeper shows up and gradually turns around. some of this is sometimes these are funny. Just punches the poor bed. Ow.
It burns. Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Get yourself together. Follow me.
Wow.
Just let me know if you see Reuben anywhere. He's gotta be here somewhere. I hope you're right. So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking.
Okay?
I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or anyone. Should I be nervous about this? Given your personality, your life experience, and everything else you've done to make it to this moment, yes.
Jesse.
And Petra? Hey. You all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him, huh?
He'll turn up sooner or later. I just know it. I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What are you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams. I would have been spider bait if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
If I didn't know any better, I'd think that creeper was really gonna explode.
Did okay, didn't we?
Yeah.
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
Could have fit more fireworks in there, somewhere.
No offense, but I kind of can't believe we won. Are you trying to keep us humble or something? Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing. Oh, right. The thing. Subtle. Yeah? As a punch to the face.
Axel and I will be headed to Endercon. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there. Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong.
Okay.
All right.
I'll hold down the fort. Thanks, Jesse.
I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well?
I'm with Petra.
My deal is with her, not her partner.
She'll be here. But we can get started without her.
You have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't. You better not be toying with me.
Petra has it, and she'll be back any minute now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
Well...
Ivor!
Oh, here she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond. No, it's lapis.
Underhanded
tricks to pull.
I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Let's go after him.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Or you'll make him pay, right?
Right? Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Alright. Alright.
There he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
Step aside,
please. I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
The keynote sold out!
Hold all your questions anyway.
What are your questions anyway?
Real fans or something? Too bad it's sold out.
Too bad it's sold out. I like that. It's funny.
Sup.
Sup.
Nothing. Sup with you.
Nothing. Sup with you.
I just said nothing.
Hey. Congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job too. I thought the whole monster theme was plenty cool, but fireworks too?
You know that stunt your friend pulled really hurt my pig.
Okay, maybe, but I had nothing to do with that.
He's still missing you.
Sorry. I hope you find him soon.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. I know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks. I appreciate it.
So, We're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Cool beans. Yeah.
Cool Rama.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
I thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
Stop messing around, we need your help.
I was looking, I swear. Just got a short attention span.
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
Haven't seen hide nor hair. But I'm sure he's fine, he's a tough little ham.
All right,
I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get home.
I see you now, weirdo.
Are you sure that's him, Jesse, or is he something else?
If it isn't Team Trash Bag, how's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
I don't know when. I don't know how, but someday, far in the future, when you're least expecting it, we will get our revenge.
Whoa! I was just joking! Jeez!
Yeah? Well, I wasn't.
Hey!
Damn. Damn, Jesse. You totally scared of that. That's not...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry. Reuben? Is that you?
Get your pork chops here. Fresh off the bone. Nothing juicy or ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
He's not food.
Once I butcher the thing, we can all have a piece. I like the jowl myself. Just a fancy word for cheese.
Come on.
I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
All I've got is this sword.
Ooh, that's very nice. With this, I could cut my butcher in time and a half.
Just put nice why.
Doing business with you.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I never should have let you run off in the woods.
There he is. Unless it's that one. Unless it's that woman. Or girl again.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm.
Wait! There he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go!
So, yeah. Hey,
what would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
This might sound crazy. But we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken!
He's scared of chickens, but... What?
We have to do something.
Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it?
Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Chicken machine. Chicken machine.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Shocking machine. Shocking machine. Shocking machine.
I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block.
I'm going to take it.
Hey! We meet again! One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here. Just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
Can I please have some slime?
Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need 1 more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, quick.
On it.
Just need at least 1 more slime block. Slime ball! Hello! Reuben. Ah! Lucas! Can I have slime ball, please?
Hey, Lucas. Can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas.
Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
Crafting time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse?
Perfect.
Ta-da! 1 slime block.
Gross. I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
Oh, crap. Oh, that had to hurt.
Poultry. My precious poultry. Awesome. Back at rock.
Now's our chance.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, God. That's funny.
Where'd he go? There. Through that door.
Through that door.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my
fault. Quit a little payback.
I'll follow your lead.
I wouldn't mind a little payback.
He deserves it for crossing Petra.
That's true.
Ready.
Let's do it.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we wanted payback.
No better payback than thieving from a thief, right?
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Sounds good to me.
We take whatever we want.
Jesse, come on.
What? He's not us. We should be able to steal from him and not feel bad about it. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Bookcase.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
That's a cool block. I think I know what that block is. I'm corrected.
Oh, hello.
Gold sword. Oh, hello.
Too heavy. And too soft. But super flashy. Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right? Nah, I had to give it to some jerkwad butcher to save Ruben's life. Jeez. Oh well, I guess that was a pretty good cause. Here. That's two you owe me. Thanks. Again. You're welcome. Don't lose that one.
Excellent.
Find anything?
I want to steal that, and then I just want to touch it. Fancy potion.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not going to believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Potion. I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
It's all yours.
If you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything badder.
There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Oh yeah, the perfect crime.
Fixed it. See what she's got.
Find anything?
He's no slouch when it comes to enchanting. This is pretty advanced stuff.
Okay.
Hey, Ruben.
Talk to Ruben.
Find any clues? What is it, buddy? You smell something? Something over there? Good work, Ruben.
Yep, I knew it was a lever, but I wasn't. I was just looking around, making sure and stuff.
Hey, Lucas, did you find anything?
You want an instruction manual on how to build a creepy villain lair using everyday objects?
Just keep looking. We'll be out of here soon. I hope.
Yeah, okay, let's pull the lever.
What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Don't touch that, Olivia.
I was just curious.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. So, good news, weird news. I found the skull. But
what the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
We need to get out of here. Whatever this guy is doing, I don't want to be around when he gets back.
If he's doing something shady, we need to figure out what and why.
Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's
one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Oh, crap.
Guys,
scatter!
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised
to see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
Can't believe you didn't notice the potion.
What was that?
Who's there?
Don't worry, this is a potion that got knocked down. Don't worry. Oh, credit. I don't think I should have done that. Oh, hello.
What are you doing here? What did you see?
Leave her alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
Uh-oh.
You two, did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you? We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it? I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand, and three wither skulls. You're building a wither.
Smarter than you look. Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth.
Oh, dang.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
Except for you're not removing it. You're not removing them. You're having your friend remove them. So... Ooh, duck. Boop, 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 boop.
Oh man, this is so exciting.
It sure is.
And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present
the one, the only,
Gabriel!
Ooh, hello. I know you.
Please, please. Thank you. Are you with me?
Sure. Let's say that.
Everybody okay? Guys? Where's Lucas? He was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he can be is...
He's still down there. Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
I felt a lot of
pressure. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. Just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
I'm going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Yeah. The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Lucas, can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering.
Jesse, is that you whispering super loudly?
Lucas, over here.
Use the sword.
Hey.
Where'd he go?
You okay?
I've been worse. Well, I can't say this is the best spot I've ever been in.
I'm gonna go in swinging.
With what? Don't take this the wrong way, but don't do that. Just